How about some dirt tracking? Think it's easy? Let's give it a try. It is called Sprint Cars.